Alright guys, I'm out here. This is a hoot. The boat works. Got a little bit of trim things that need to be worked out, but it goes. It goes really well. You see it's pretty choppy out here today. So, that's reverse. I'm still getting used to using this motor. I gotta lean forward. So once we get the bow, once we get up on a plane, it just goes. Boy, is it a rough ride right now. Hey guys, I'm gonna edit a few different videos together here because I don't have any one great video to really summarize the maiden voyage of the boat, but it went great. There's a lot going on, so I got a couple videos while I was in the boat with some of my family that was on the shore. They got a few clips, and next time I take it out, I'll definitely be sure to take some footage that really shows how awesome this boat is. It's so vast. I don't know how fast it actually was. I'm gonna make sure next time, I have my GPS tracker on my phone, and I can get an idea for how fast I'm actually going, but it feels really fast. And it takes a couple seconds when there's just one person in the boat for it to transition from, transition, get up on a plane. And at that point, it just feels like you're barely even touching the water, and it just goes really, really fast. And I don't know how fast it can ultimately go. I got kind of scared and didn't push it to its limit. And it was a little bit choppy out there too, which didn't help things. But overall, I'm really happy with it. It's a ton of fun, and really just really glad with how it ended up. So you'll see here, here it is with the motor, and I got it on the trailer. The trailer is just a flatbed trailer I picked up off of Craigslist, and added a couple bunks to it. And hey, there's our buddy Wonky. Hey buddy, how you doing? And I put some carpet on on these boards. I mean, these are just 2x4s, just pressure treated 2x4s that I screwed and stapled some carpet to. And then I just used ratchet straps to keep the boat on the trailer during transport. And I used some pipe insulation, some of the foam pipe insulation around the ratchet strap to prevent it from marring the paint. So that seemed to work really well. And overall, everything worked the way it was supposed to. I definitely think that, having the tiller steering is a real challenge with this type of boat, or at least it was for me, because there's just a lot going on. You're going really fast, and maybe you turn the throttle the wrong way or the steering the wrong way, and things just cascade. And I was glad that I had a dead man's switch at one point. I did pull it just because I was getting a little confused on what to do with the with the tiller, even though it's pretty obvious if you're standing here and nothing else is going on and you're looking at it, you know what to do. But when you're going real fast and like me, you get confused. I just pulled on that and it switches the switch to off and cuts the motor. So it was good. The motor did real well. Started up first pull, no problem. And so this is a 15 horsepower Mercury, 2001. Did great. And man, it really pushed this boat, no problem. And having a passenger in the front really helped keep things level. Of course, it couldn't go as fast. When it was just me, if I sat back here, the boat had trouble getting up onto a plane. It wanted to do this. I tried to counteract that some by tilting the motor, but then eventually the prop starts to get out of the water, and you get prop ventilation, and your boat doesn't go the way it should. But overall, I'm just really happy with how things turned out. Got some tweaking to do here and there, but phase two, we're gonna add in steering and a throttle. I'll do that over the winter, but for now, I'm just gonna enjoy it as it is, and have a blast with it, because it really is a ton of fun.
I had no idea what to expect. You know, I've been on jet skis before. Jet skis are fun. This feels different. It's like being on a go-kart on the water. And I just had an absolute blast. And just really happy with how it turned out. And anyways, I'll show you guys some more videos. And for now, Wonky and I will sign off and see you guys later.
Watch the dock. There we go.
There he is. There he is.
Atkinson, can I tell you I'm never riding in a boat with again?
Why? What did he do?
To do this too one-handed, but you know, the boat floats, had some passengers, had a good time, my dad out, my sister out, my mom's too scared, I don't blame her, but it works, so pretty happy, thanks everybody.